Well, these are some of the tea lights I've been working on lately. These are easy and quick to make. This one's cedar. The rest are box elder, except for this one, which is some walnut. If you use the dollar store cups, you can always put a succulent in there. I hope you enjoyed them. Thanks for watching.